गाइस, अ वेरी प्लेजेंट गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। आई एम सुश्री सिमरन महापात्र फ्रॉम क्लास 7th ऑफ ओएबी सत्यवादी। बीइंग अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ पढ़ो एकेडमी, आई कैन प्राउडली से दैट आई एम पढ़ो स्टार सिमरन। ओके, देन गोइंग टू द टॉपिक, दैट्स इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ पेरेंटिंग। देन व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय पेरेंटिंग? पेरेंटिंग वर्चुअली मीन्स टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ऑफस्प्रिंग्स और द फ्यूचर सिटीजंस ऑफ द कंट्री दैट आर चिल्ड्रन। So, good parenting is really very essential in shaping a child's bright future. And what do you mean by good parenting? Good parenting obviously means good taking care or to be very responsible towards the children and to love them, to take care of them and to teach them all the well-known or the all the habits, good habits and all the good manners at all, just like how to greet each other, how to behave with elders and likewise and so on. Okay, let it. So let me say something now about the main topic about which I am going to say now, that's which is what difference between the ancient and modern parenting or parenting at different times in our society. So, at ancient times, parents were not so conscious about the child's education and health. I mean that they were not good at parenting, but still they were just ignoring or they were not giving much importance to those factors in our life which have a much value. But now it is, or in the modern times, the parents are focusing more on the health and education of the child. As we can see nowadays, parents are getting education in order to make their children educated. So this is a very good change at all. But the very bad thing is that the modern parents are giving too much freedom to their children, which in result, the children are just abusing the freedom given to them. For example, we can take the cases of social illnesses such as drug addiction or other things. On the other hand, in ancient period, the parents were just monitoring their kids closely or monitoring their children closely, which is really very essential or very necessary for today's society. Nowadays, still there are some traditional parents who are supervising their kids, but not up to that level. And in the ancient societies, the joint family system was the order of the day. But there were families of very big size, consisting of many members of many generations. There were not only the parents and their children, but also there were the families of their brothers, their grandparents, and also there were the widow daughters of the same family who were living in the house or in the home. So the parents were giving the main priority to the old members or the grandparents, by which the children were a little bit neglected, or we can say just neglected. But nowadays, what happened? Everybody knows that these joint families have broken up and their place has been taken out or taken over by the short or nuclear or single families. Modern families are very small in size, consisting of their parents and of the parents and their small children only. What happened there? So therefore, the children are getting more love, care and attention from their parents, and in result they are increasing more or just leveling up in their education or any other factors like sports, just etc. And so thus the parenting is also developing. But everything in the world, as we all know, everything in the world has its own pros and cons. Likewise, the ancient families have their own importance, and so of the modern families. But in the single family system, where the transformation of nuclear families from joint family is a 50-50 type, or we can say is a balanced, which have also pros, also cons, also merits, also demerits, also advantages and disadvantages. We know that the advantages, children are getting more attention, more care, more love, more affection from their parents, but still the old parents are being neglected by their children. So there are many laws made by government for this, especially in our country. The Assam government has made a law that every government employee should take care of their old parents, and that's a very good decision or a very good rule or law. So I would like to say one of the most beautiful and wonderful, or also memorable thought or quote, we can say that the parents hold their children's hand for just a little while. The parents hold their children's hand for just a little while, but their hearts forever. So respect your parents for their innumerable sacrifices and their invaluable efforts towards you, or for us, we can say. So that's all I have to say. Thank you.